use Hephaestus, and for the next few minutes, we'd like to talk about some of the mail that we receive here on a regular basis. I received one today talking about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his marriage to his wife Aisha. Is it true that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, married his wife Aisha when she was a child? She was 6 years old. This is the story that Shakespeare probably wishes that he would have told.
The time has come, your life will change. Just relax, take it easy, you're still young. That's my fault, there's so much you still don't know. I found my girl, I settled down. And if I want, you will get married. Look at me, I am old and I'm happy. I was once young like you are, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you've found out what is going on. Don't take your time, don't think a lot, 'cause I think you're really hot. And you'll still be here tomorrow, but your mom will not. How could I try to explain when your dad came to complain? But he'll do just what I want, same old story. From the moment you could walk, I just knew we'd get married. And I knew I'd get my way, and you'd have to stay. And now you have to stay. We were wed when you were 6, and then you were really sick. Hair fell out, and I waited for a short time. Good news is, your hair grew back, and you're looking pretty slick. Best news is that you're still only 9. You're still only 9. All the times that you cried, 'cause I damaged all your insides. But it's hard, so it's hard to ignore it. If this was right, then you'd agree, but Allah wanted this, not me. Look at me, I am old and I'm happy. I get to have whatever thrills other women and young girls. They'll still think I'm sent from God. Well, that's my story. Far from now, they won't believe. They will claim their false hadith, and they'll say I'm the example of the perfect man. The perfect man.
Based on the hadith, actually. Creepy stuff, creepy stuff.